proud to be part of this team. Kitale, a new town, and we take the pride to open a 45th store in Kitale. And this is going to be a very amazing and a promising store for us. And I thank all the customers, all the vendor partners, all the bankers, and the county team officials who have helped us to make this day successful. Thank you.
The investment in Kitale.
This is just a beginning, and we would definitely like to be expanding ourselves. As we see that today we have grown to stores 45, and Kitale is going to be a very promising proposal for us. And as I said earlier, it's just a beginning, and we have a long way to go.
If you have seen other markets close down, what's the strategy expanding markets?
Having learned from our experiences, we are here to excel. Yes, we have learned from the mistakes which have been done by others, but we would not like to repeat. We would like to ensure we work with the local team, the local partners who can help and guide us as per their requirement, what is needed. Unlike the others coming from outside, doing something different, we would definitely go with the geographical domain and work with the local team to ensure we effectively utilize their services.
What should customers expect from you as you join the market in Tanzania? Maybe offers in good
today,
services?
Today, as we start, Quick Mart is well known for its customer service, and we assure we continue our service. While service is one part, we also would like to look in for the right product with the right pricing. And we assure customers a guaranteed price, which is very competitive and it's a value for money. That's our commitment.
Future plan.
Expansion.
Yes, future plans. Future is, God is great, future is bright, and we are sure we will expand. And this store being first in Kitale, we would like to study the market, and then we will see how we can expand more.